A pet owner has been reunited with her puppy after fearing him stolen. The Brooklyn Park woman, who's battling serious health problems, came home from Christmas lunch to find her precious dog gone.
A happy reunion after a worrying separation. Five-month-old Teddy back in his owner's arms.
It's so good. I'm just so relieved.
Owner Brittany Lascelles returned home from a Christmas Day lunch to find the Chihuahua Cross Cavalier missing from her backyard. She suspects someone stole Teddy or let him out as a prank.
They don't really have the Christmas cheer, do they? But that's all right. Got him back in the end. The gate was latched before we'd left, and once we got back, the gate was unlatched, so someone had obviously undone it.
Luckily, a good Samaritan found Teddy wandering the neighbourhood and reported him to the council. He was microchipped and wearing a collar. The small dog was also sporting stitches, having recently been desexed. Brittany especially relieved to have her companion home, the puppy a source of comfort as she battled ill health.
He could have been run over, or someone could have taken him home and not wanted to return him. If the lady out there is watching, thank you very much.
The Animal Welfare League has been inundated with animals this festive season, prompting a warning to owners to be especially careful if they don't want to lose their pet.
Brittany certainly won't be letting Teddy out of her sight.
Would have been lost without him.
Lauren Novak, 10 News.